Hi there, welcome back to SG Doctor Wellness. This is the second video of the eye series. My name is Dr. Chen Yiming. Have you heard of glaucoma? What exactly is it? What are the risk factors? What are the signs and symptoms, and how is it treated? Watch till the end. If you're new to our channel, click on the subscribe button now. Glaucoma is an eye condition that gradually steals your sight without warning. It does that by damaging your eye's optic nerve, the nerve that sends images your eyes see to the brain. It usually happens when fluid builds up in the front part of your eye, resulting in high pressure within the eye that pushes back on the optic nerve. If the damage worsens, glaucoma can cause permanent vision loss or even total blindness. In Singapore, glaucoma affects about 3% of those aged over 40, and this risk increases with age. In 2020, about 80 million people worldwide have glaucoma, and this number is expected to increase to over 111 million by 2040. Now let us look at the normal eye structure. The eye is like a ball filled with fluid which provides oxygen and nourishment to the rest of the eye. The ciliary body produces the fluid which is then drained out of the eye via the trabecular meshwork. In a normal functioning eye, the production must balance the drainage. When the production increases or if the drainage is blocked, then the eye pressure will go up. What are the risk factors for glaucoma? Firstly, positive family history of glaucoma. Secondly, the older age group. The risk increases once you're above 40. Thirdly, ethnicity. Asians, Africans, and Hispanics are at a higher risk. Fourthly, coexisting medical conditions like diabetes, hypertension, or migraine. Fifth, coexisting eye conditions like severe short-sightedness or previous eye injury. Lastly, use of steroids. There are three main types of glaucoma. Firstly, open-angle or wide-angle glaucoma, which is the most common. Secondly, angle closure glaucoma, which can either be sudden or long-standing. And thirdly, normal tension glaucoma. In open-angle or wide-angle glaucoma, the drainage system of the fluid is actually structurally open but is draining fluid slower than it should. In angle closure glaucoma, the drainage system is blocked when the space between the iris and the cornea becomes too narrow. In normal tension glaucoma, individuals can develop optic nerve damage even when the eye pressures are normal. So, what are some of the symptoms you may experience when you have glaucoma? In most cases of open-angle glaucoma and long-term angle closure glaucoma, you may not notice any symptoms or visual loss till the advanced stage. Vision loss is gradual and the peripheral vision is typically affected first. And as the condition progresses, the visual field narrows till only a small central island of vision is left. In acute angle closure glaucoma, the symptoms are typically sudden and very severe. You may experience a sudden blurring of vision, severe pain of the eye or forehead, redness of the eye, headache, nausea, or vomiting. If you experience any of the above symptoms, just go and see your family physician or eye specialist immediately. Your eye specialist will go on to measure your eye pressure, inspect your eye's drainage angle, examine your eye's optic nerve for damage, and assess your vision and visual field. When an accurate diagnosis has been made, the treatment can then be started. Most people with glaucoma who follow their treatment plan and have regular eye exams are able to keep their vision. Treatments may involve medical treatments by giving eye drops and in some cases intravenous or oral anti-glaucoma medications, surgical treatment when medical treatment has failed, even laser therapy in certain situations. Understand that glaucoma is potentially a blinding condition. However, in most cases, the good news is that the progression is usually gradual. Pick it up early, treat it early, and follow the instructions of your eye doctor in terms of treatment and follow-up to prevent irreversible eye damage or blindness. I hope this video was helpful to you. Like and subscribe. Until the next time, stay safe and stay healthy.